Good morning, Talos. Warning. Tampering with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.
Tell me about the dream.
The dream? Yes. It's always in my lab, and I'm standing in front of the glass.
Are you alone?
Yes.
What do you see in the glass?
Nothing. At first. I don't want to turn it on, but I can't help it. I have to turn it on. When I do, it's like the heart of a black hole. An immense darkness. There's something swimming in the black. I catch glimpses, edges of the shape. I feel as though it wants to come through onto my side. I have to turn off the glass before it sees me, but I always wake before I can.
What does it look like? The shape in the glass?
Nothing.
Does it look like this image here? Dr. Calvino, does it look like this?
No, that's... No, I don't...
Are you sure?
Where did you get that drawing? Have you been spying on me? I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Good morning, Talos. Breakfast is served in the cafeteria until 9 a.m.
Thank you. Station tech starts here. Lab equipment. Special parts requests. Prototypes. We should be able to fix your looking glass terminal from Dr. Calvino's workshop. He admired you. Unfortunate. Is locked. You could look for the key card, but there are probably other ways in. And you've always been good at improvising. I'm curious what you'll do. I think I know, but we'll see. surprising. You found another way in. Well done.
Calvino probably has a key card. You can locate him, or what's left of him, with the security roster. Calvino probably has a key card. You can locate him, or what's left of him, with the security roster.
airlock has a manual seal you'll have to disengage before you can spacewalk. While engineered as a safety measure, it's irrelevant when the enemy is already inside the station. If you do go out there, I wouldn't stray far. The Typhon may have spread to the exterior. And remember, other airlocks you find will have to be opened from the inside first. Last thing, you don't have a propulsion system for your suit yet. You'll need one to maneuver.
Dr. Thorstein, where are you? Machine shop, I was just... I heard an explosion. Forget that. Grab whatever you can and get to my office. We're evacuating.
What?
What should I... Neuromods, exotic material. Just hurry. Meet me in my office.
Yes, sir.
And bring a glue gun.
That side of the lab was breached. Hard vacuum. No gravity. There's an exterior airlock in the machine shop you could use to reach him. You'll have to upgrade your suit with a propulsion system first.
System required for EVA. Please contact engineering in the hardware labs.
Thank you. microgravity detected.
Poisoning detected. Seek